Here we are. Okay, we finally made it to Thorpe Park, and if you see behind me, that's the creepiest ride I've been on last time I was here. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Okay, if you're easily excited, then I better take my chill pills as I'm about to ride the swarm. But I think there's something wrong with the ride, but I don't know. I'll go check it out. Well, it looks like there was a delay with the swarm ride. I don't know what the problem was, but in the meantime, they opened it back up, and I think loads of people are really excited to go back on that ride after waiting about 70 minutes for the problem to be sorted. So I'm gonna have a go at riding it for a second year, even though I haven't done a vlog last year on my first visit to Thorpe Park. Oh, here they go. Don't get bitten by any flies. Only joking. Oh, good grief, I can't see. Oh, there they come. Hang on, guys. Oh my goodness. Good thing I'm not going on there because the line's too long. And then here they come. I will step back. We got water and all that looks in crannies. Now for this next ride, I'm gonna ride probably with Fast Track. It's The Walking Dead. I'm doing this for my brothers, as they like the TV show so much. This one's for you guys, and hope I survive. Okay, I'm looking over Angry Birds Land, and those people up there, they've been stuck up there for about 10 minutes. 10 minutes, that's a long time. That they should have started that ride. I don't know what the hell they were thinking. Oh, and they're going slowly down. Like, okay, that at least takes forever. Trust me, don't go on the ride before it's broken. Well, I decided to go on the ride later on, but look who's decided to show up. It's one of the Angry Birds, it's red. Oh my goodness. What the heck is going on? I think he's listening to the song we just played through the loudspeaker, I don't know. The only thing I can say is that red deserves to be angry. So it looks like Red is going back into the theater as they're about to start their next screening of the 40 experience of Angry Birds. Bye bye, Red.
You look so cute in that.